wife. She has always had the best of intentions.